Searching for a project in Final Cut Pro? Can't find it? Need it now? Let's find it. The first way to find clips is to filter by rating. Select the library or event you're searching in. Then click on the filter pop-up menu. All clips will show every clip in the library. With hide rejected, all rejected clips will be hidden. If it's not obvious yet, no ratings or keywords hides all clips with ratings or keywords applied. Favorites shows all of our favorited clips. Or we can see all of our rejected clips. And unused shows us the clips that haven't been used in a project or compound. Now we'll switch back to all clips. Another way to find clips is to search. We'll click on this magnifying glass on the top right, and we'll type something in the text box. The results will update in the browser. We recommend that you clear the text box after finding what you're looking for. Awesome. For an even more powerful search option, we can click on this icon to access the filter tool. This window will pop up. We can click on this plus sign on the top right to add a filter. We encourage you to try out these different filters when searching. Here are some examples. Text will search for words in the name and notes of your media. This dropdown gives some options on how to search. Ratings will display favorite clips or rejected clips. Notice that the filters stack up to narrow your search. If we need to temporarily disable a filter, we can uncheck this box. Or to delete a filter, click on the X to the right. Let's clear this text box. The people filter will find analyzed clips of people. We can check these boxes for specific criteria. And the roles filter allows us to find clips with specific assigned roles, like dialogue or music. We'll narrow the search to just music. We can save our results as a smart collection by clicking on this button. And we'll name the collection Music. Now the clips we found are in this collection, so we'll never lose track of them again. And so no more playing hide and seek when you're looking for those projects that you just couldn't find. If you're looking for amazing plugins for Final Cut Pro, Pixel Film Studio Store is where you want to look, where you can find an amazing array of Final Cut Pro plugins designed to take your project to the next level. If you enjoyed this show, please like, subscribe, comment below, tell us what you think. Thank you.